請好唔請好？請好唔請好？
喂，你喺度做緊啲咩啊？唔通你？
其實我想請假。
請咩假？
請事假咯。呢樣嘢又未做完，嗰樣嘢又未做完，唉，真係點算好啊？而家真係。
事假唔係話想請就可以請噶啦。等我以下呢位同學解釋俾你聽啦。
校长、各位老师、各位同学早晨，欢迎收听教务组有关申请事假的重要提示。为了重温大家对请假的注意事项，在申请事假之前请留意以下的各项重点。下学期考试完结之后，同学都必须出席6月24至25号的对卷日，以及之后安排的事后活动和结业礼。除非获得学校的许可，否则同学是不能够提早开始放暑假。如果同学有需要申请事假，一如以往需要请你的家长或监护人作出书面申请，并提前至少两日交给你的班主任。如果同学计划在假期期间到海外探亲，请确保你能够在学校假期完结之前抵港，并出席下年度的开学典礼。更多关于勤到和请假的细节已经罗列在学生手册的第六页。如果仍然对请假有任何疑问，可以联络你的班主任。有咁多事后活动等住大家，相信各位同学都会继续秉持自律守规和乐于学习的奉灵精神，看了效力表上面的假期，再和家人商讨外游的安排。多谢。
Good morning, principal, teachers, and fellow students. The following are the reminders from the Pastoral Care Committee regarding application for leave. Please pay attention to the important points before applying for leave. After the end of the second term examination, all students must attend the paper checking days on the 24th and 25th of June, as well as the subsequent post-exam activities and closing ceremony. Unless with the school's permission,students are not allowed to start the summer vacation earlier. If students need to apply for leave, as usual, a written application from your parents or guardians must be submitted to your class teacher at least 2 days in advance. If you plan to travel overseas to visit relatives during the vacation, please ensure that you can return to Hong Kong before the end of the summer vacation and attend the opening ceremony of the new school year. More details about punctuality and leave application can be found on page 6 of the student handbook.If you still have any questions about leave application, you can also contact your class teachers. There are spectacular post-exam activities waiting for you, believing that all students will continue to maintain eager to learn, self-discipline and rule-abiding with their Fengling spirits. Discuss your travel arrangements with your family according to the school calendar. Thank you.
You know, 是這樣吧?咁點算好啊？我仲成份閱讀報告未做啊！
係咁簡單嘅嘢，等我以下呢位同學介紹俾你聽。
大家好，我係四 B 班嘅楊仲賢。
我大家好，我係四 B 班嘅劉建龍。
法國大革命距今已經200余年，但史家對佢嘅起源或者過程都討論不斷。研究法國大革命嘅材料大多已經出土。而家史家嘅争论系攞住同样嘅材料，但系又讲出唔同嘅话。历史嘅解释本无定论，史家喺面对史料之际，除咗要有独立嘅思考、自我诠释，并检验之前史家所讲嘅嘢提出质疑，接住下来就等待被批判，历史就咁样循环落去。今日嘅共识只不过系意味住未揾到漏洞。而歷史的爭論又不外乎是延續和變遷，或者人與制度和環境的力量大小，或者長期和偶然的因素。本書最大的特色就是強調人際的作為，配合一些偶然性的事件而導出法國大革命。
至於對於法國大革命發生是否有直接的關係，作者還是保持保留的態度。而當時法國的情況接近君主國，因官僚專制而影響到全體自由，而盧俊強調國家的基礎有賴於全意志，即是人民對國家有一共同的意志，國家的利益高於人民的利益，國家的意志是至高的法律，而經濟自由主義的論證是政治目的是社會富足，貧窮是社會富足的障礙。我这本书从人的作为和偶然性出发来解释法国大革命，对人的内心和外造的作为有深刻的描写，但作者又在人和制度间犹豫 在偶然同场期间作一辩证，我看出作者对之前研究的反省和对人民的关怀。我今天我的分享完毕，
多谢大家。
大家好，我是 Five Dot Band 的钟嘉敏。
大家好，我是 Five Dot Band 的麦俊成。今天我们会和大家分享《神对手与猪队友》雅俗中文大挑战的一本书。
哇，这个书名令我想起不怕神一般的对手，只怕猪一般的队友这一句话。不知道这句话和这本书有没有关系呢？
那当然有啦，这一本书全部都是我们日常生活会接触到的成语、谚语、诗词名句、对联、歇后语等各式各样的俚语和俗语。这些语句都是包含着深刻智慧的上下句。
那就是说这些这样的句子都是偶句啦，不论在文字上、音韵上、在人生哲理上面，还是在境界上面，阅读这些这样的偶句都会带来很大的满足感。
看来你知道都不少，那不如考你几句啊。
好啊好啊，有本事你放马过来啊。
好，第一条，年28的下一句是什么啊？
唉，一到新年就会听到阿妈在那说什么年28洗邋遢咯。
啱喎，咁我再问多一条同新年有关噶啦。咁恭喜发财嘅下一句系乜嘢啊？
利是逗来啊嘛。诶，你有冇一啲更加难嘅题目啊？
好，咁嚟一条难啲嘅问题啊。放虎归山嘅下一句系乜嘢？
后患无穷，所以我哋要斩草除根，赶尽杀绝。
哇，唔使咁阴毒啩？有理也要让三分，得饶人处且饶人。
唉，人不犯我，我不犯人，有些人是不见棺材不流泪的，所以要狠狠地教训他才得。
看来你对这些偶句都很熟悉、哦、那我不如再问一条更加难的题目啦。良言一句三冬暖的下一句是什么？
哇，这一个你要给点时间我想想、哦、我可不可以请求一个观众支援啊？
梗系可以啦，大家都可以试下估下、哦。
哎呀哎呀，我 give up 咯，我 give up 咯，唔知道大家知唔知呢一题嘅答案呢？
答案系良言一句三冬暖，恶语伤人六月寒。佢嘅意思系指喺人哋困难嘅情况下，一句善意嘅说话可以俾人哋信心同埋鼓励。相反地，一句恶意的说话会令人失去勇气和力量。
哦，原来是这样。看来这本书不单止记录了一些广为人知的语录，也都记录了一些很小众才会知道的偶句。今天我真是获益良多啊。如果大家想学到更多东西，就可以看看这本书啦。正所谓活到老学到老嘛。我们今天的分享就到这里了，拜拜。
拜拜。
多谢你啊，我最解决了我的问题啦。
咁解決曬呢啲問題，就係時候你解決一下我嘅問題。
你有咩問題啊？
你知唔知道今次英文 Reader 房嘅勝出者係邊個啊？
嚇？乜你唔知咩？今次嘅 Reader 房已經有咗結果咯喎。
係咩？係咩？有邊啲人啊
？Good morning, everyone. I'm Ajuni. Welcome to today's morning podcast.
Good morning. I'm Grady. It is a pleasure to meet you all.
Anything new today?
Yes, we are going to announce the round 3 reader form results in S1 and S2.
I can't wait to know the results. I believe that you have the same feeling with me.
Sure, let's announce the S1 performance in the third round now. The following students is the best of each class. 1A, the following students have attained level 5 star. Choi Ziyou, Chen Zihin, Chen Zingtong, Chen Ziting.鄭日林、朱冼彤、洪志鵬、黎思月、林俊銘、蔡卓南、林書宇、莫卓培、許家豪、陳子涵。The following students have attained level 5.
1B. The following students have attained level 5 star. Gouverneur, Lloyd, Wassel, Habiba, Inaya, Sesehang, Tomya,Kelly, Samuel, Jayanti, Shishir, Abhinav.
1C. The following students have attained level 5 star. Wang Gengwang, Wan Lokman. The following students have attained level 5. Chen Yingman, He Chuo Lim, Guo Yuying, Lai Simqing, Lim Jiaqing. 1D. The following students have attained level 5 star. Lim Tianheng, Zhang Pak Lai, the following students have attained level 5. Li Jianfeng, the following students have attained level 4. Guan Zhouyin, Wang Wenfei, Wen Yi, the following students have attained level 5 star. Chen Youjun, Chen Yixeng, Tan Yuyan, Cai Weifeng, Hu Junxian, Ho Chuiming, Hong Ziyang, Lin Junzhe, Li Luoyi, Lu Wenyi, Tan Pak Yui, Wang Zhenghao, Yang Haoqing. The following students have attained level 5. Lin Haolong, Ma Siwei, Wu Zihao, Wang Tingyi.
Let's read out the names of S2 students who performed the best in each class.
2A. The following students have attained level 5 star. Lin Gangyuan. The following students have attained level 4. Chen Gonghe, Zhong Yiliang, Feng Zijun, O Jinghao, Li Haolun, Lin Yuxin, Lu Yuzhi, Liang Haoying, Lin Wenxian, Pan Pakhe, Shi Xiting, Pan Jiamin, Wang Huanli, Wang Xunluo, Wang Wenqi, Wu Yixian, Hu Qingyan, Yang Lingshi, Zheng Yaqi, Zhang Tongtong, Mo Jiaxing.
2B. The following students have attained level 5 star. Alan, Mabina, Provisti, Tihanza, Mariam, John, Rishika, Samiksha, Ruben, Ali, Kumsahama, Sagar, Grace, Naiba, Laiba, Maran, Bhavnor, Muna, Saiksha, Edward, Zunaira.
2C. The following students have attained level 4. Chen Weixian, Gan Mengdek, Wu Cuilun. 2D. The following students have attained level 4. Cai Yuhong, Wu Junyu, Yip Saiwang. 2E. The following students have attained level 5 star. Cai Pak Hou, Zhu Wenxian, Hu Yunheng, Lin Zixian, Lin Yizheng, Tian Chunyui. The following students have attained level 5. Wang Xiaolan.
Congratulations, you really did a great job. For those who aren't mentioned, please don't give up. I'm sure you would do great if you persevere.
That's all for today. I'm looking forward to seeing you next year. I think I should practice more to get prepared for it.
Let's practice together. Okay, everyone, it's time to say goodbye.
Bye.
See you next time.
Bye.
你竟然抌低我纸巾参加 reader 房？
你唔好喊啦，唔好喊啦，唔好喊啦！我最多送晒我啲奖品俾你啦。你唔惊啦？你仲有下年嘅 reader 房噶嘛？系咪？咁我哋下年一齐去参加。
哎呀，好啦好啦好啦好啦。
Good morning, everyone. I'm Kai Wong from 5D.
I'm Carla Chen from 5D. This morning, we're going to talk about vocabulary related to life and society.
Hong Kong is a gourmet paradise. Color, do you know what that means?
Yes, of course. This means that Hong Kong has lots of tasty food.
That's right. Hong Kong has a lot of international restaurants as well as great local restaurants. They are unique to Hong Kong, such as Dai Pai Tong and Cha Chan Tan.
Dai Pai Tong is a type of open-air local stall. The term originates from Hong Kong.
Cha Chan Tan is a Hong Kong-style cafe. They serve a variety of dishes, including dishes from Hong Kong cuisine and Hong Kong-style Western cuisine.They are also affordable.
My favorite drink at Cha Chan Tang is lemon iced tea, but I know many adults like Yuan Yang, which is a mixture of tea and coffee.
Do you know a number of famous dishes in Cha Chan Tang were enlisted into the first intangible cultural heritage inventory of Hong Kong in 2014?
Yes, these famous dishes include Yuan Yang, egg tarts, and pineapple buns.
Let's recap the vocabulary.Gourmet paradise, Cha Chan Tan, Dai Pai Tong, unique.
Egg tarts, pineapple buns, Yuan Yang, lemon iced tea.
That's all for today.
Bye bye.